In this session, we are going to learn a grammar part. In that, we are going to learn about prepositions. Students, when this part came in our English textbook, we are just well known about the concept. Now, when it came in our grammar textbook, we are going to study in detail now. Okay? So, let's start. Okay? See students, what is mean by prepositions? Do you know? See, here is the definition. But remember students, preposition is a very actually vast concept. From that, according to your syllabus, we are just going to learn about preposition of locations. Okay? See, what is mean by preposition? A preposition is a word that tells us where a person, animal or thing is. What preposition tells us? Preposition tells us about where the person, animal or thing. Person, animal or thing कहाँ पे है? ये जो words हमें बताते हैं, उन words को हम क्या कहते हैं? Prepositions. From that all the words we are going to studied about in, under, near and over. Okay, in, under, near and over tells us where something is. What all these words tells us? All these words tells us where something is. Students, when we can use in, when we can use under, when we can use near, when we can use over, I will explain you very interestingly. Okay, see, this is a pen, this is a box. Okay, see, I put this pen here. Okay, where I put the pen? I put this pen in the box. Where? In the box. Okay, understood? When we can use in? See, next one, here is next on. Okay, I put this pen here. Okay, where I put the pen? I put this pen on the box. Understood? Where I put? On the box. See, now this pen I put here. Okay, where I put it? I put the pen near the box. Where I put it? Near the box. Understood? See, now next, under. Okay, when I put pen like this, what we can say? We can say I put the pen under the box. Understood? Like that. When we use over, over means like not touch to that thing. Over the sky, over the gate, over the compound we can use. Okay? Over the bridge. Understood? And for in, we are using like in the garden, in the school, in the village, in the city. Understood? Now, open your textbook on page number 57 for more examples.
In, on, under, near, over. Look at the pictures and read the sentences. The bird is in the nest. The girl sits under the tree. The ball is near the girl. A horse jumps over the fence. Understood? The words in, under, near and over tells us where something is. A preposition is a word that tells us where a person, animal or thing is. Okay? Now let's solve the examples. Question A. Fill in the blanks with on, in or under. See, the tree is in the garden. We use in here. A bird is on the tree. Tom sits under the tree. See the next. Look at the pictures here. Pick the correct word from the box to complete the sentences. Okay. Rita is sitting on the chair. The ball is under the table. Turn the page. The paper is in the dustbin. The pencil is in the box. See, look at the pictures. Write in, on or under the under to complete the sentences. Sona is sitting on the swing. Geeta is in the pool. Rita is under the bridge. Okay. Now next, take the correct words to complete the sentences. The eggs are in the basket. The sandwich is on the plate. The dog jumps over the wall. The calendar is on the wall. The animals are in the zoo. The teacher is near the blackboard. Understood, students? You have to solve these pages today and today in textbook, and tomorrow you have to write in notebook and send me the photocopy. Thank you.